easy pet. And this side looks... I can get back up. Actually, the spider will jump itself on the spikes. Oh god, there's a skeleton. Ooh, that wasn't quite as much clearing as I wanted. Okay. Yeah, there's a little bit of gold up there, but maybe 500. Take that one from the skeleton. I should check to the left here. It's in there. That's just moles and suffering. Can't sit here with the left. That's a whole lot of moles in the go there. That's what's mine, I guess. This map that seems kind of pointless. Jesus. That wasn't a very nice one. Got very little money. Fair bit of damage. Didn't become a rock, did I? Okay. The chest is on that, this end of this level. Okay. Make sure there's a bait that ends out this time. I still haven't picked up any items, but I should need to scull there before I have to go next. There's a good chance I won't break it if I went to the snake. Over here. The snake. So I know the chest is that way, I haven't seen the key yet though. That wasn't what I wanted to do. One spider. Oh! Yeah, that works too. I don't see the key anywhere. Maybe a ways down. Looks like the key is gonna be a ways down. Exit. That's only the bottom floor. Where the heck is the key? Jeez. Tempted to just. Can I get a bomb in this hole? Yes. Reason to do that. I should then be able to drop here. Ooh! There's the key, that's already fired. I can now need a rope to get back up anyway. Do it like this. I didn't quite get it right. I'll get rid of the spikes in the process of my thinking and make this whole area less dangerous. Need to do that bit on the left there, come on, brain. Well, I've still got time to do this. I don't have all that money off the left. The best use of resources. I'm alive! I have a plug so I can get back up to 4 health unless I screw up anything. I don't know if I can still get to that ledge. I can! And I've got 20 seconds, I can still do this. I'm so glad that pug bounced and go all the way to the hero's turret. Let's deposit you 10 seconds. Let's get the arrow for the next level. I'm not going to try and go for the ghost turn. I don't think I have time. Yeah, that was 2:55, I would not have had time. Okay. Hello, Matt. That's an arrow trap. I've just realised what I stepped down in front of there. I don't like this bat being here at all. Okay, how do I actually deal with that? I do this while in front of the ladder, just kind of throw it and then... Ooh! That was exciting. That tricky could go for a heck of a ride, so I don't want to deal with him. I'll get back up for that turkey. There is another arrow trap also triggered. Excellent. I guess I do. I could go for the ghost turn that way, but I don't want to. I mean, that works. It was like the worst thing you can do. Okay, he's picked up a piece of broken arrow. That's exciting. Oh, I already had that one again with the spike as well. Yeah, let's get out of here. Move out the way. Well, so much for that turkey. Nope! So much for that turkey as well. Well, if that's going to happen, I can spend a bomb. And suddenly my health situation is a bit better. You didn't hear anything, Yang. I can get this with a bomb as well, and hopefully it'll contain more bombs. Ah. Oh, secret entrance here. Okay, I'm going to risk using my last few resources to... There were bombs, okay. There's new ropes now. What is this? I've got 40 seconds. Oh, it's a secret shop! I would need to use my last rope. Sticky paste, oh, parachute. This might lead me out to the exit. And there's a secret store there. But I'd have to use my last rope to get... Oh, no, that's closed! Oh, no, that's closed. Okay, I've got to use my last rope. I can't then get to the secret store as well, so it doesn't matter if there's bombs and shotguns and tempting things, I can't get there, and I've got 10 seconds to root out here. Moles, please! I'm gonna aggro that guy and just... Ooh, damn it. Damn it! Stuns! Have I got any time to... Compass, yes. Damn it! Ah, I've screwed it up. Hoping that guy wouldn't hit me, and that just caused a complete chain of disasters. I didn't even get the cat out of ropes. That guy had no ropes. Now I'm on one health. I'm probably gonna die to a random skeleton waking up. Something equally stupid. This side generally looks less terrible. God, he jumped very high. Okay. I've not seen him go quite that high before. Dude! My reasoning is at one health, I might as well risk instant death lava. Rather than being chipped down in the jungle and it spikes. But, didn't even make that.